Next into the Shark Tank is evil scientist Dr. Heinz Doofenshmirtz. He's looking for a $500,000 investment for 1% equity in his invention, the Shrinkinator.
Ah, Sarks, meet my decapitalistinator. I will now incinerate Kevin and instantly redistribute his wealth. Ha ha ha! Okay, maybe the laugh wasn't that great, but everything else was pretty good. I think it was a good...